Today, senators voted to kill the Medicaid bill for the current session.
This marks the fourth year in a row they've opted not to extend health care coverage. Channel 8 Eyewitness News reporter Veronica Ortega joins us now to tell us why. Veronica?
Rod and Vanessa, the proposal would have helped more than 97,000 Nebraskans who fall within the coverage gap. Governor Pete Ricketts was pleased with today's outcome, but supporters say the fight isn't over.
All eyes were on lawmakers as the debate to expand Medicaid coverage to more low-income Nebraskans heated up on the floor of the legislature. Supporters of the bill descended on the Capitol dressed in black and wearing signs with the number of people who don't have health insurance in their district.
We have brought forward the most conservative plan in this country. Potentially 97,000 Nebraskans are waiting for our answer.
The bill would have created a three-year pilot program. It would have used federal and state funds to cover those people who are uninsured because their incomes are too high to qualify for traditional Medicaid, but too low to receive federal tax credits to help pay for marketplace insurance. Opponents of the bill say the plan is too much of a financial risk and the best thing to do is wait.
I do appreciate the people that worked hard on this. I truly believe they want to help people. I don't doubt that for a second. But the way we're going to help people is wait till we get a new president.
Senator Dave Bloomfield introduced a motion to bracket the bill, and after only 90 minutes of debate, the vote was 28-20, and the bill was dead for the rest of the year.
There's a moral and a human perspective on this issue, that this issue has risen to the level of importance that we can no longer turn a blind eye.
This is the fourth year senators have shot down attempts to expand Medicaid to more than 97,000 Nebraskans.
The chief sponsor of the bill, Senator John McAllister of Omaha, says he will continue to propose legislation to help those in need of health insurance. He says the governor needs to engage with lawmakers to help find a solution.
Yeah, I'll have to see if this comes up again next year. Thank you, Veronica.